Halal family, welcome to the channel. I hope you guys are having yourself a wonderful day. In today's video, guys, we'll be reacting to the best adhan of Malaysia. This video was suggested by Amirul Azim. Terima kasih, thank you very much for taking the time to send me your recommendation and suggestion. The video is by Reed177 and the link is in the description in case you guys wanted to check out the video. So inshallah, we'll get started with the video momentarily, and at the end of the video I'll be sharing with you my observation and reaction, so please make sure you stay until the end. With that said, now let's get started with our video.
أشهد أن لا إله إلا الله أشهد أن أشهد أن محمد رسول الله أشهد أن Hayya
So the brother has a really, really beautiful voice, and I liked the way that he made the adhan. It was really like soft and calming and relaxing. I miss, subhanAllah, hearing the adhan, because it's been probably close to almost, it's going to be a year soon since the last time we've been to the masjid, since everything has been closed. Here I miss it, you know, subhanAllah, in Morocco. You could hear it outside as well as when I was in Saudi. So it was nice. Unfortunately, we don't have that option here, because they're only allowed to make the adhan inside the masjid. They don't allow it to basically echo outside, so there's no speakers outside. So this was really, really good, guys. I truly enjoyed it quite a bit. Thank you very much for suggesting it. I hope you guys liked this video as well. If you did, please don't forget to like, comment, share, and subscribe. And if you'd like me to react to another video, you can put your suggestions in the comment section below. As always, Tirmakasi. Thank you, Mercy. Shukran, guys, for all your love and support. I hope you guys have yourself a wonderful day. Take care of yourself and your family. And inshallah, I'll see you guys in the next video. Take care. Wassalam.